Hey everyone, today we're talking all about Levi's denim. I have all these pairs. It is my favorite brand of denim to buy currently. I have quite a collection, as you can see, and I have a bunch of different fits and different types of stretch ranges, so I want to try each pair on for you. If you have narrower hips, but you do have a bit of a waist to hip ratio, which is what I have, then this video hopefully helps you out when you are trying to look for these Levi's denim. I found most of these online and I do love to get these with a coupon code. I use Honey. This video is not sponsored. So this is for you if you are curious about these jeans and how they fit and what I do to alter them, because they do not look that great sometimes. First and foremost, this is my body. So as you can see, I do have hips, but it's all butt in the back. So I'm not wide here, I am wide this way. So that's why I've always had trouble finding jeans that fit me in the waist, because once your body starts to go more this way, that's when you get that gap in the back of your jeans. So without further ado, let's start trying on all these jeans and I hope you enjoy. This first wedgie is just the regular wedgie in a 25. I think the inseam is a 27 or a 28. I have not cut them because I just like that option of rolling them. Plus, this is my only pair of light wash pants that don't have any distressing. So yeah, these are just really nice and classic. I like that they have kind of a greenish tinge. I don't know if you can tell, but they're like a classic mom style, but a bit tighter. I don't feel super held in with these. Since my body does fluctuate, sometimes they feel a bit big in this area, but since right now I am a 36, they're nice and tight. But if I do shrink down to a 35 when I'm exercising regularly, they will fit a bit loose. So that's great for you if you are a regular 36 at all times. But yeah, that's just what happens to my body, which is completely fine. Sometimes I want to wear a belt with this because they're not the tightest back here, but like it's fine and they look good no matter what. I just like that they kind of taper in. They're not super tight around the calf. They're just very casual and classic, I think. These right here are my first pair of white jeans, and these are a 28 length. So they're supposed to be cropped, and I do have to crop them. They have some nice fraying, so I'm gonna try to replicate that. As you can see, these are a bit wider. These are the wedgie straight, so there's a lot more room in the calf area. They almost look like a flare right now, or like a boot cut, but they're not. I think that's just because they're too long for me. And they feel a lot softer and they're not see-through, so I'm so happy about that. I did try a pair of 100% cotton, like 501s in the past, but they were so uncomfortable. So yeah, I just needed a little bit of stretch. I might get rid of these pockets because they make everything else look see-through, but they're not. It's just the double layer, just like on the butt. This pair is my first pair of Levi's and these are the wedgie skinny. So as you can see, they are very tight along the calf and they're a true jegging. They're 93% cotton, 6% polyester, and 1% elastane. And these fit me like a glove no matter what my body looks like. And they do have some fading. This pair I got from PacSun. I did cut these myself to be a little bit above the ankle because I like to wear these with boots and everything else. That's just the most flattering cut on me, I think. Since these ones are super stretchy, they do feel like they will fall apart a bit more easily. I have held up this tear, this rip in the knee quite well. Some of it has ripped, but it's fine. But yeah, I just needed more in my rotation so this does not rip away, because I love these jeans so much. This pair is my only 100% cotton jean. I actually found these at Marshall's for $15. They are a 26-inch length. So they're above the ankle, but they look a little bit awkward in my opinion. So I might cut them, I'm really not sure. Since these are not stretchy at all, they do hug my hips a lot tighter. And I do have some extra room in the back, but it's fine. The wash is a bit of an acid wash and I normally wouldn't go for this, but for $15, honestly, I just couldn't leave them behind. And I know you're not supposed to shop for the body like you don't have, but I just know myself. Once I start exercising regularly, they won't be as tight in the hip. So for now, I'm just breaking them in and they are okay. So 100% cotton isn't the best if you are curvier, but you can size up. I didn't size up because I know they would just be huge in the waist and they're already a little bit big, but I do like these. This first pair of Ribcage jeans are just the normal length. They're a 27, so I do have to cut them. I wanted to show you these ones before I cut them. They're brand new. I love this wash. They do feel really tight when you first get them, so you have to break them in. And they go up very high. I'm 5'1", and they go above my belly button, and they look great with crop tops. So these are super snug all throughout the hip, and then they start to flare out right about here, a couple inches below the crotch area. And then they just go out. So they're so comfortable and flattering. There's a lot of, you know, security in this area, but then they feel nice and casual and loose and airy in the leg. And I love that. They hug the booty so nicely. I'm just obsessed. This is my pair that is cut already, so I like them a little bit above the ankle. It looks good with sandals and sneakers, and I don't feel like weird in them. And these ones are already broken in, so they're super comfy. At first, you can't really go out to eat in these pants, but now I would because it feels so comfortable. I can do all the things in these pants now. They're just very comfy. And these are a 99% cotton and 1% elastane fabric. So these are the Ribcage shorts, and these ones are a lighter wash. They're just cut at the bottom, so there's not much fraying. It will do it on its own. Everything is the same about these shorts, and I do think they do have a bit more butt coverage because they don't go out, they don't flare or anything. If you have thicker thighs, I think they still work. It really is up to your comfort level. I'm not that used to wearing shorts, so it's a bit awkward. But for the right occasion, I would wear these. They're very nice. These are the second pair of Ribcage shorts, and I feel like this wash is a bit more laid back. For some reason, I feel like this wash isn't as flattering. And since these things go out right here, I feel like I'm not as held in the booty area. I feel like she's hanging out, which I'm not too comfortable with. This pair of shorts were pants, but I did cut them. These are 98% cotton and 2% elastane, so they're very, very stretchy, and they don't really feel like they hold me in. They're so comfortable, of course, because they're stretchy, and I think I cut them at kind of an awkward length. I feel like they should have been a little bit longer, but that's just because I have muscular hamstrings, which whatever, honestly. Since these ones don't have whiskering and they're just this blue, they're not very flattering in the stomach area. I mean, every girl has a little like pooch, but when I'm bloated, I don't wear these. I just feel like they're very snug in the waist where the button is, but here there's like too much fabric. So I do wish that it did hold me in a little bit more. But overall, this kind of stretch is very comfortable. But again, they're not very tight and snug, which I do like, or I like just more cotton. So those are all the pairs of pants and shorts that I have to share with you guys. I hope it was helpful. I know it is so hard to find jeans that fit, and that is why I've gravitated toward Levi's, because they just fit me right. And you can get some really good deals on them. And remember, look for coupon codes, use Honey. I got some of these pants for like $41. They were 50% off. I don't even know where that coupon code came from. It was like a gift from the heavens. And look for sales because they're always having sales. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the thumbs up button. And if you want to see more videos on petite fashion and, you know, my body type, if you have a similar body type, please subscribe. And I do have a vlog channel if you want to check that out. I will leave that in the eye and down below for you. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.